Sardargarh was a Hindu Rajput Thikana vassal estate in Udaipur state Mular. History. It comprised 26 villages and had a population of 3,340 in 1901 and an annual state revenue of 24,000 rupees. It was known as Lawa, not to be confused with the persisting Lawa Thikana, since its foundation around 1400 until 1738. Its rulers, styled Thakur, were Dodiya Rajputs, since Jaisai X of the Shatava clan of Sisodia. Rulers. To be completed.